Dear students, yesterday we studied about is and are. Present tense, linking present tense. Today we are going to study about the past tense. Past tense of is, was, are, were. Is a subject ka kram present tense ki kare hi hote hai. Same rule apply to past tense also. See affirmative, subject plus verb plus object. Negative sentence mein subject plus verb plus not, never plus object. Interrogative, verb plus subject plus not or never plus object. Now here, where, what, why plus verb plus subject, not, never plus object. So, udaharan. Now we see the examples. Chhatra kamre mein the. The students were in the room. Dekhi, yahan pe subject, verb and then object. Khana jayegar nahi tha. The food was not tasty. Subject, verb plus not tasty. Kya ve tumhare rishtedar the? Where they your relatives? Interrogative mein verb, subject, then object. Hum buddhiman kyun nahi tha? Why were we not intelligent? W, verb plus subject plus not, then object. Okay, now we will do some homework.